Yes, man. And I want to tell you something. You see, system is not a tune that play in Jamaica. You know why?
Why?
Because they don't like when we talk about the system.
Yeah.
But you need more artists like Popcaan. I like the system because you're a public figure.
Yeah.
You can only think about party and dancing every day.
Yeah, that's why that's
everybody
so always stick on to me.
Yes, brother, yeah. Because you can relate to them because the system don't do nothing for ghetto youth at the end of the day.
I think that's what the songs that kind of...
I need to address a thing to you know. I see a little thing going on in Trinidad because of politics too.
Mm-hmm.
Where people getting angry against each other about politics. But when I was going to school in Jamaica, those were the time when people fight over politics. People need to fight over politics in 2015. You see what I say? If you want to mark a X, you mark a X. If you don't mark a X, you don't mark a X because the two party can't win, you know. One party must lose.
You must
have. So you have to prepare for losing if you have a vote for your party, so. I don't want no politics bring no war to my people in my Trinidad.
Boom.
Yes. Because you have to make music bring love. You see me? I say so. That's why me, it's not a man who really, I go, support a party. I rather don't support no party because if me support this party, automatically my fans will. So me can lead my fans astray, you know, at the end of the day, because I'm a very influential person, so. The youths, them idolize Popcaan. The girls, they want to be with Popcaan. But you don't know what. A serious thing we're talking about.